everyone, this is Bhavya. Welcome back to Story Time. Today I have another exciting story with me. The story of the two pots. Once there was a man, Sir Beam. His job was to take water from the lake to his landlord's home again. He had two pots, which he would tie to a stick with rope. One pot was perfectly good, while the other had a little hole on it, and it would leak water. One day, when he was carrying water to the landlord's home, like always, the perfectly good pot said to the other pot, "Look at you, you have a hole in yourself. You leak water every day. You don't let Sir Beam carry as much water as I do. You are a waste. You should be thrown away." The pot was hurt by this and he asked, "Sir Beam, can you please replace me? I don't want to stay with you because I don't help you. I just lose all the water that you try and carry with so hard work." Then Sir Beam said, "No, you don't give me burden. Just look to the side of yourself." The pot looked aside and he saw beautiful and good healthy flowers. He said, "Wow, these flowers are really good." Sir Beam said, "Yes, that's because of you. Because of the little hole in you and the water you leave, I make sure that that water goes only to these plants. These plants and these flowers are used for the god's pujas. So you see, you are helping the god. So don't underestimate yourself. You're really good." The good pot thought to himself, "Wow, he also has a value." And he said, "I am sorry, my friend. I was very harsh with you. Now, from now, I promise that I will never say anything harsh to anyone. Thank you."